Crazy part. I only spent $11.25. I ran in and thought I was gonna run out. I was in line for like 20 minutes. Crazy. Look. Impulse. Out of checkout lane. Impulse. And now. Honestly, I need to have this kind of posted everywhere, like by my sink, by the front door when I leave the house, in the bathroom, in the bedroom, in the laundry room. I don't want to be that way. I'm really disappointed in myself that I just didn't grab all of them, because I think for me, I need to have this in my face and every room as a reminder. Definitely by the front door. I make a special thought in my mind to go out into the world each day with a kind word. And I need to even maybe have one in my car, because once I get in my car, it's like a whole new world. If you're a Southern California driver, you know what I mean. That's a whole nother video for a whole nother time. But anyways, isn't that lovely? See, it's just like a little wooden thing. Two of these chicken and dumpling. Like, I love these things. Two of those. Actually got seven. The reason I got so many of these, it's like a mystery to me, but I felt so wonderful that I'm willing to buy this again and figure out why I feel so good after I eat this rice. It has a ton of preservatives. Look. Look at all these ingredients here. I don't even have to read all of them, but truth is, when you have a product that has a ton of additives, more than likely, it's not the best thing for your body. So, a couple days ago, I had this rice early in the day. health kick. Saffron has so many health benefits. I also found out that I possibly have a B6. Because of this, and the way I am, I research everything to the max. I possibly have a B6 deficiency. Saffron is high in B6, naturally. And people with inflammation have low B6 for some reason. Inflammation robs your body of B6, but we wouldn't know it. Than beans. Two nights ago, I upped our B vitamins for both my husband and myself. We both slept so wonderfully that night. It was like a little miracle. So I'm sharing it with you. That's why I bought so much of this. I'm going to keep trying. See you. But it's hard to believe that saffron included in a product with so many awful additives can still make me feel so good. So, watch my little Dollar Tree haul with an added expletive. Oh, yeah, I got so many. Saffron. Isn't that wonderful?